I've been in a lot of gyms, done a lot of training with a lot of people, and genuinely can say that it's a product that I have never experienced or never had before, and I said really, really enjoyed it. Yeah, I mean, look, I suppose as I got a little bit older, I started the frequency of injuries. I was getting a few more than I would have liked. And I had one persistent, my left Achilles was at me constantly. I'd have a good period of training, then I'd push it a bit and it would flare up. So to be honest, I was getting a little tired, a little frustrated with training. So I went away from training completely for a couple of months. I found I was missing doing something. So it's kind of a personal trainer in a group of five or six, which is very good, very unique, and I said something I hadn't had. But the programs that you put together, it's different every week. So you kind of don't get comfortable, you know, you kind of come in and go, well, I know I have to do this and I think I can get through that. You look at the program every week and you go, I'm doing this, or this is different, or this is new. And you're learning different skills as well. So an awful, I mean, you can lift heavy with bad technique leading to injury, but if you have your technique right, you build up slowly, and then obviously you're going to lift heavier eventually. I mean, even within the sessions, I mean, you'll pair us up kind of like with like. So if there's four or five or six of us there, you kind of maybe have two or three of us working together of kind of similar ability, similar capability. And that always, it's like, again, it's like the group mentality in training. You don't want to be the first person not to do a rep. You don't want to be the first person to drop out. So yeah, that pushes you on. You know, working on your own is great and it's fine, but it always really helps to have one or two or however other many people there in the group, which is it's really, and the group isn't too big, so you're not lost in it, and it's not too small, so you can be paired up. It's kind of a nice, yeah. Well, I mean, like that, I think in any sport, I think you do need an individual program tailored to you. You could be an Olympic lifter, you could be a 400 meter or 200 meter, it doesn't matter. You're not going to be the same or want the same as the person who you're training with. So by, I suppose, individualizing and trying to, you know, kind of have something a little different for you, it's beneficial to you, which may not necessarily work for your partner, or what your partner's doing may not necessarily work for you. So it's good to have a lot of it's the same, which is like it would be in any session, but there's always a little something unique to you within the session itself, which is perfect. There's no point in making huge changes, small changes. I've started, we'll say, maybe eating a little bit more healthily, watching what I eat, being a bit more careful about, you know, stuff like breakfast and that sort of stuff, and, you know, post-training nutrition and rehydration and all that sort of stuff. But also, I suppose, what I've learned here is about technique. It's like I said earlier, you can probably lift pretty heavy with okay technique, decent technique, but you're going to hit a plateau, and that's as far as you go. Plus, you're going to get injured. But by the correct technique and getting that kind of drilled into you is the wrong word, but you know, taught to you gradually, your strength will develop more gradually, which is probably the right way to do it. And eventually, you're going to lift heavier than if you don't, or you'll run faster, or you'll do whatever, you know, you're looking to achieve, you know, with gradual progression. Yeah, well, I mean, look, genuinely, from whatever sport, wherever you're at, I would say have a chat, you know, come down, see. I mean, I believe that there is something that you could do for pretty much any athlete, pretty much in any sport. Just come down, be open, be honest, and just sit down and listen to what you're saying, and as I said, give as much info to you as possible, because without the info, it's hard to build a program, it's hard to work with somebody. I don't know, I mean, like I said, give it a shot. I absolutely said I have genuinely enjoyed the 5 or 6 months I've been here. I've learned a huge amount, despite the fact that I suppose I've been in athletics and soccer and stuff for very many years. You're always going to learn. You never, in any sport, doesn't matter how long you're at it, you're never going to stop learning, and, you know.